This question belongs to ECE. Question is, 5 people P, Q, R, S and T work in a bank. P and Q don't like each other but have to share an office till T gets a promotion and moves to the big office next to the garden. R, who is currently sharing an office with T, wants to move to the adjacent office with S, the handsome new intern. Given the floor plan, what is the current location of Q, R and T? In bracket it is given O equal to office, W R equal to washroom. Here four options are given, observe that. So according to the option, so we can simplify this problem. What is given here? Question asking about the current location of Q, R and T. So according to the current location, it is clearly mentioned in the problem, R who is currently sharing an office with T. Means R and T at present they are working in the same office. So it is given in only option A. Observe in option A. So it is given WR is represent washroom, office 1. So P, Q are working in same office. In office 2, nobody is there. In office 3, R, T are working in the same office. And in office 4, it is given S. So according to the current location, R and T are working in the same office. And similarly, P and Q don't like each other but have to share an office till T gets a promotion. Means at present, P and Q also working in the same office. So according to the given conditions, the right option is A.